Hello, welcome to Tom and Ben News.
As you can see, the games on Roblox are not loading correctly, leading to a player drop. Games such as Adopt Me are actually going higher than Brookhaven.
And General Ragdoll Chaos is also losing players and is actually not even at the, it's not even at 100, and that is also because of the crash in the game correctly loading thingy. What am I saying?